to put it in law, there may be litigation, but we will be in a much better position than to not do that. And, you know, listen, women are getting pregnant every day in America, and this is a real issue, and we need to act with a sense of haste about what is at play, what is at stake, and codifying Roe will be an important moment in terms of putting back in place protections for the folks who are at risk right now because of what the court did in Dobbs just weeks ago.